Hello students, welcome back to English class. In previous class, we completed first question 1 in lesson 1. What is the name of lesson 1? Guess who is she? Today, I am giving second question and third question. Okay, all of you open four rule book. Okay, write along with me now. So in first question after leave one line. Leave one line. Two in the margin. Two in the margin. Capital letter H. Capital letter H.
M-A-Y,
finger gap, T-I-N. Maytime. Ela undandi tan face chudaniki maytime laga ante maytime lo sun anta bright ga undado tan face kuda anta bright ga undanta. Okay nana, this is the second question. See once again, how did the face of little maiden look like? The face of little maiden looks like the maytime. Okay ma? Second question of the leave one line. Next, three in the margin. Three in the margin. Capital letter W, capital letter W, H, A, T, W, H, A, T, what? Finger cap, K, I, N, D, K, I, N, D, kind, what? Kind, finger cap, O, F, of, O, F, of, finger gap, V, O, I, C, E, voice, V, O, I, C, E, voice, finger gap, D, I, D, 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 I, D, D, finger gap, T, H, E, T, H, E, the finger gap, L, I, T, T, L, E, L, I, T, T, L, E, little finger gap, M, A, I, M, A, I, D, E, N, D, E, N, M, A, I, D, E, N, maiden, finger gap, H, A, V, E, how, H, A, V, E, how, have after question mark now. What kind of voice did the little maiden have? Answer in the margin, A in the margin, capital letter T, H, E, T, H, E, the finger gap, L, I, T, T, L, E, little, L, I, T, T, L, E, little, finger gap, M, A, I, D, E, N, M, A, I, D, E, N, maiden, the little maiden, finger gap, H, A, S, has, H, A, S, has, finger gap, A, finger gap, B, I, R, D, B, I, R, D, bird, apostrophe S, S, birds, B, I, R, D, apostrophe S, S, birds, finger gap, V, O, I, V, O, I, C, E, voice, V, O, I, C, E, voice. The little maiden has a bird's voice. What kind of voice did the little maiden have? Little maiden, etuvanti voice ni kaligi undi ani adugutunnaru. The little maiden has a bird's voice. Tan voice ela undanta, oka bird voice enta sweet ga untundo, tan voice kuda ala sweet ga untundanta. Okay nana, one simam. How did the face of little maiden look like? The face of little maiden looks like the maytime. The face of little maiden looks like the May time. Okay, na? Next, third question. What kind of voice did the little maiden have? What kind of voice did the little maiden have? The little maiden has a bird's voice.